Fancy a change of career? Feeling the need for a new challenge? Want to work with the brightest minds on this planet? Try Optimum, as you covered. We're now hiring for our new research and development program aboard our flagship Citadel station. As the leader in to provide every
thank you. Remember, gentlemen, what I say stays here. I'm currently attending to other affairs on the station, but I have a job for you. If you do it, you'll be rewarded. Refuse, and you won't be leaving the station in a shuttle. I see the silent type. Remove the hood. I'll make you a deal. You cooperate and I'll give you the implant you tried to steal. Surgery and all. Consider it a gift. Besides, what surgeon would you prefer? Try Optimum's Elite or some black market hack job? Fantastic. This is Shodan, the station's AI. She controls just about every system on Citadel Station. I need you to remove the ethical restraints. They've been a bit of an issue of late. Not bad. I may have other work for you once this is over. See you in the morning.
Employ 2-4601. I'm Rebecca Lansing, a counter-terrorism consult for Tri-Optimum. Here's the situation. Our scans at the Citadel Station show a biological outbreak is in progress. We're in a comms blackout and Shodan is unresponsive. And worse yet, the mining laser is charging a potential strike on Earth. Nathan Darcy has an office on the medical level in Central Hub. If he's alive, he'll bring the situation under control. I'll contact you through military neural implants soon.
Today is the sixth day of November, year 2072. You are currently in the healing suites, located on the first level. Level 2 contains the research laboratories. 3 houses the Department of Maintenance, and the storage cells are on level 4. The flight deck is on level 5. Level 6 holds crew facilities and executive suites. And level 7 is systems engineering. Level 8 houses the Department of Security. The bridge is located on level 9, and energy systems on level R. All levels can be accessed by the elevator in Alpha Quadrant. We hope you have a pleasant stay on Citadel Station.